Hello students, now today we will see the table of 6 and table of 7. Now you just see here and say after me, okay? Otherwise say with me, already tables are there, so you just say with me. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36. 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48, 6 nines are 54, 6 tens are 60. Now table of 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 sixes are 42, 7 sevens are 49, 7 8s are 56, 7 9s are 63, 7 10s are 70. Okay, now see our third lesson, numbers up to 1000. See, already this page completed. Now today we will see the expanded form. Already we learned this expanded form. Again we will revise this. Now see, write in expanded form. First you just read the number properly. See, 647. See, expanded. Then how many hundreds are there? 6. Then write 6 here. How many tens? 4 tens. Then write 4 tens and 7 ones. Okay? 600 means 600 plus 4 tens means 40. See, in a 110, how many things are, how many objects are there in a 110? Yes, 10. It is necessary to have 10 objects or 10 things to make a 110. You just keep in your mind this. See, when 10 things comes together, that time make a 110. So, see, in a 110, 10 things are there. See, 2 tens, 20, 3 tens, 30, 4 tens, 40, plus 7, okay? Same as 804040. So, how many hundreds are there? 8. How many tens? 4 tens. And how many ones? 0, 1, see. 800 means 800. Okay? How many tens? 4 tens means 4 tens means 40. And how many ones? 0. Nothing is there. 804040. Now last, 982. How many hundreds are there? 9. How many tens? 8. And how many ones? 2 ones. Okay? Then 900 means 900. 8 tens means 8080. And 2 ones. Okay, like that only you write. Then see the next, write in short forms. Okay, see 800 plus 4 tens plus 2 ones means see 842. The number is 842. See 800, 4 tens and 2 ones. Now next 200, 0 tens and 7 ones. See 200, 0 tens and 7 ones. Then third one is 400. See 400 plus 6 tens, 6 tens and 0 ones means 460. Same as see 900 plus 4040 plus 2. See 900, 9. How many tens are there? They 40. 40 means 4 tens means 40. So you just write here 4 and 2 ones means 942. Then next see 600 plus 60 plus 7. See 600 and 6 tens means 60. So you just write here 6 and 7 ones. 600 and plus 70 plus 5. 70. 7 tens means 70. Okay? Then 600, 7 tens, 7 tens and 5 ones. 7 tens means 70. So, you just write here 7. 6 tens, 600s, 7 10s and 5 1s means 675. Understood? You just write in your maths textbook. Solve this. Now turn, take out your worksheet. See audio number worksheet. Today we will solve this worksheet. Now see, first you observe this picture. See, animals are there, and starting from the camel. Camel is the first. Camel is on the first position. Okay. Now see, the horse is at dash position. See, where is the horse? We will start from here. See, third position. Then you write here the spelling of third. THIRD. The horse is at the third position. Okay. Now next, the rabbit is at dash position. See the rabbit, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, 11th, 12th. The rabbit is at 12th position. TWELFTH, 12th. Okay. Now third one is, the dash is at 6th position. Now see who is in the 6th position. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Bear. B-E-A-R, bear. The bear is at 6th position. Okay. Now fourth, the dash is at the 3rd position. See who is in the 3rd position. First, second, third. Horse. The horse, H-O-R-S-E. The horse is at 3rd position. Okay. Now next, the dash is at the 11th position. See who is at the 11th position. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, 11th. The mouse. The mouse is at the 11th position. Okay. M-O-U-S-E. Now, the dash is in between the third and fifth. See, third and fifth. See, horse and cat. Who is between the third and fifth? Yes. See, third and fifth between. Giraffe is there. So you just write G-I-R-A-F-F-E. Giraffe. The giraffe is in between the third and fifth position. Okay. Now the last. The lion is at the dash position. See where is the lion? See. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh. The lion is at 7th position. S-E-V-E-N-T-H. 7th. Okay. Now see the next. Already join as director. Okay. Now already one example solve here. See, this is my right hand and this is my left hand. So see, second from the right. See, right. Second. First, second. Yes. Draw here arrow. And fifth from the left. First, second, third, fourth, fifth. Okay. Again you draw here arrow and then join this. Now same as 7 from the left. See left side. This is my left side. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh. Okay. Then you just draw here arrow and right. 12 from the right. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, 11th, 12th. Again you just draw here arrow and then join this. Okay. Now the third example. 6 from the right. Now 6, you just read the proper here. 6, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. See, draw here arrow and third from the left. First, second, third. Okay, and then you join this. Understood? Now the next. Fill in the boxes and name the great men. Okay, now see, first you just count this. How many small sentences are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. And then you just write here the numbers. Okay. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. And then you start reading. See, the fifth letter is H. Where see number fifth is there, then you just write down H. Okay. The second letter is A. Where is the second? Yes, here. Then you write down A. The sixth letter is I. Six here. Then write down I. The fourth letter is D. Fourth, C, D. Write down here D. The first letter is G. Write in the first column G. And the third letter is N. See, third letter is N. See, now read the spelling G-A-N-D-H-I. Gandhi. Okay? Understood? Now see, you just write first count is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. First you write down this number and then read. The fourth letter is V. Where is the fourth? Yes. Then write down V. The second letter is H. Second. Write down H. The seventh letter is I. Write down here I. The first letter is S. Write down in the first column S. The sixth letter is J. Where is the sixth? C, J. The third letter is I. And the fifth letter is A. Okay, then read this. Shivaji. Shivaji. Okay, now turn the page. Now see here. You just solve this. See, first nine letters of English alphabet are given below. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. Okay, first what? You just write down the verb. See, A is the first letter. So, you just write down here first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth or ninth. And then you read these questions. The H, H is the dash letter. Where is the H? See, here. Then see, already we wrote here 8. Then write here the spelling of 8. Then I is the dash letter. See, I. See, the number 9. You just write here number names. E is the dash letter. See, E, fifth letter. Okay, write here the spelling of fifth. F-I-F-T-H. Okay, like that only you solve this. Now next, see, write the order of each letter in the word sunflower. They gave here the word sunflower. Okay, F, already one example solved there. F is the fourth letter of the given word. You just see first, second, third, fourth. F is the fourth letter. Then they ask W is the dash letter. See, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh. Then you write here the spelling of seventh. R is the dash letter of the given word. R. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth. Then write here the spelling of ninth. L is the dash letter of the given word. See, L. First, second, third, fourth, fifth. Then write here the spelling of fifth. Like that only you solve this also. Now turn the page. See, first you complete the ordinal numbers. First you just complete these ordinal numbers. Okay. See, already second is there. You just write here first. See, the number one is cardinal number is there. You just write here first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh or eighth. And then read the question. On which position is the boy who is holding a bat? See, who is holding a bat? Yes, this. And tell me the position of this boy. The boy is at the sixth position. So, you just write here sixth ordinal number and write here the spelling of sixth. S-I-X-T-H. Then next, on which position is the girl with two ponytails? See, two ponytails. Yes, two ponytails. See, the girl is at the second position. Second. So, you just write here second number, audio number and write the spelling of second. S-E-C-O-N-D. Okay. Now, see the third question. On which position is the boy with his hands up? See, eighth position. So, you just write here audio number eight and write the spelling. E-I-G-H-T-H. Now, last, on which position is the boy wearing a hat? See, cap, no, they ask the hat. This is the cap and this is the hat. See, they ask here hat. See, the boy is at the seventh position. So, you just write here the order number seventh and the spelling of seventh. S-E-V-E-N-T-H. Okay, students, understood? Okay, bye.